So I start with a story, and at last, when I finish my talk, we'll have a small question answer session. You can ask any sort of question which is troubling you in your journey to become something, in the journey to have that glory which you are actually looking for. So you can ask any question related to your studies, related to the kind of hardship you face. You can ask. Or I have a question to many talks related to answers. So we keep 5-10 minutes at last. Okay, so almost 400-500 years back, in a small town, there was a young boy of 22 years of age. He never studied, he never took interest in studies, and he was all every time he was involved in any social activities, the kind of friends that he had. He was living with his mom. His father got expired when he was very small. So only two persons in family, the son and the mom. So he was not earning, despite the fact that he was 22 years of age. Maybe he has no capability to earn as well. And mom, at the age of 55, was still earning. Okay. So mom used to feel tense about the future of the child. That till the time I'm earning and I'm alive, I can feed. Will happen to him after my death. So every parent is concerned about the future of the child. Are the parents now who are particularly with that they are spending on you? They have lots of dreams. Aisa nahi ki aap kuch ban karke unko kuch dene wale ho, but pehla unka concern hai that you should have a safe and secure future. Aur dusra unka concern hai ki jab aap is zindagi mein kuch acha karoge, you have some recognition. You have some glory. सबसे ज़्यादा खुशी किसको होगी? पेरेंट्स. तो मॉम को एक दिन पता चलता है that being famous, popular saint is there in our town. It was a very small town of say 2 or 3 thousand of population. So मॉम को पता चला कि हमारे टाउन में एक सेंट आए हुए हैं जो प्रीचिंग करते हैं, काउंसलिंग करते हैं. So somehow she convinced her son to come along. So in the evening time, a lot of people used to come just for personal counseling. Mami jati hai, bahut sare log apne apne bachon ko leke aaye, family member ko leke aaye for personal discussion. After wait of 30 minutes or so, it was their turn and Swami ji asked, "Mom, yes, tell me what's your problem." Mom says, "If my son, 22 years of age, had no inclination towards good thing, every time he's busy with bad friends and doing which is not good for his future. I don't want my son to be an extraordinary person, but I just want that if I'm not there, he can lead his life normal, like normal. So please give him some words of wisdom so that he can be थोड़े से सीरियसली ले. बहुत सारे लोगों के तो लाइफ बहुत कैजुअली है. सो बस मॉम आज दिस क्वेश्चन फॉर नेक्स्ट कपल ऑफ मिनट्स द सेम वाज क्वाइट ही डिडंट रिप्लाई कोई जवाब नहीं था. आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी मॉम आस्क अगेन सर आई एम स्टिल वेटिंग फॉर आंसर एंड देन मॉम आस्क ट्वाइस सेम गॉट इरिटेटेड एंड टोल्ड दैट आई हैव नो सॉल्यूशन प्लीज गो बैक. Irritation में गुस्सा होता. मॉम ने कहा कि I have come to you with lots of expectations. Look at me, I am a widow, I am still working at this age. Please help my son. अभी जो सैंड है उनका गुस्सा और तेज. What he said? Your son has no future. मॉम आज why so? Because I can predict that he is going to die soon. The person who has no life left, why are you concerned about it? तो आप ये क्या बोल रहे हैं? मैं सही बोल रहा हूँ कि आपका जो बेटा है 7 दिन से ज़्यादा जीने वाला नहीं, इसकी ज़िंदगी सिर्फ 7 days बाकी. अभी उसने ज़िंदगी के 22 years जैसे निकाले निकाले दीजिए, निकाले 7 days में उसमें कौन सा क्या कर लेगा? 7 days में कौन सा कोई बड़ा काम कर लेगा? Now, the moment this sentence was spoken by that saint, both son and the mother got shocked. Mom started crying there because, you know, you cannot challenge the words and predictions and the authority of the sadhguru. It has some meaning. Aur jis insaan ke baare mein kaha gaya ki you are going to die after 7 days, he was also shocked. Usko samajh nahi aaya what happened. Wo wapas aaya galti, it was eating time. Aur ghar mein bilkul stress ka mahol tha. You know, jaise bahut sab kuch khatam ho gaya, aisa bahut dull sa depressing sa atmosphere. So mom did not cook. Both of them had no inclination, no. They didn't want to eat anything actually. So, छोटा सा उनका घर था, वो अपने रूम में चला गया और बिस्तर पर लेट गया, वो 7:30 in the evening. And the whole night, he could not sleep. पूरी रात को सो नहीं पाया. Tension रही हो? क्या tension थी इसको? I thought I'd do this and that. ठीक है, दुनिया में कितना भी बुरा आदमी, बदमाश भी क्रिमिनल भी क्यों ना हो, मगर भी क्यों ना हो, उसकी कुछ तो आइडियाज रहते हैं लाइफ में, ये करना हो सकता है, गोल्स ना हो, पर्पसेस ना हो, लेकिन नोबडी वांट्स टू डाई अनएक्सपेक्टेडली. नाउ व्हाट हैपेंड आफ्टर दिस, ही वोक अप इन द मॉर्निंग, जब उसको नींद नहीं आई, पर उसने सुबह में 6-7 बजे बिस्तर छोड़ करके बाहर आया. बाहर आके माँ को तैयार हुआ और माँ को कुछ बोल करके निकल. इवनिंग में अब उसके उसके दिमाग में क्या था, उसको स्ट्रेस आ रहा था कि मैं मरने वाला हूं, तो उसको सबसे बड़ा स्ट्रेस ये था, जिंदगी में पहली बार उसको एक चीज रियलाइज हुई कि मैंने अपनी जिंदगी में कोई अच्छा काम नहीं किया. एंड आई बॉदर टू मेनी पीपल, बहुत लोगों को परेशान किया, उनके साथ मैंने मतलब चीटिंग किया, उनको मारा, समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन हिज लाइफ ही कुड रियलाइज दैट आई एम नॉट अ गुड पर्सन. And after 7 days when I die, these people are going to, you know, misbehave with my mom. अभी तो चलो मैं थोड़ा बदमाश किस्म का हूँ, मेरे उनके अंदर इतनी हिम्मत नहीं कि मेरी माँ को बोल सके, बट ऐसा ना हो कि मेरे मरने के बाद लोग खुशी मनाए कि अच्छा भाई बुरा इंसान मर गया. ऐसा ना हो कि मेरे मरने के बाद लोग मेरी माँ को आकर के कुछ बोले. उसको स्ट्रेस और एक गिल्ट था गलत काम. First day morning, he decided to do something. So he had the list of few people in his mind, and one by one he goes to those people. Say, I come to you, I sit with you. Nobody knows what's going to happen with me after 7 days. In their eyes, I'm still a bad person, but I'm sitting with them and I'm telling, sorry, I know I have no right to ask for forgiveness, but yes, what I did is. Please forgive me, and I am extremely sorry and I apologize for my behavior. आपने किसी का कितना भी बड़ा नुकसान किया हो, लेकिन कोई इंसान अपनी इच्छा से आकर के अगर आपसे sorry feel करता है, तो हम गुस्सा होते हैं, उसको forgive कर देते हैं. Generally we forgive. Okay. So पूरे दिन उसने ऐसा किया. He might have met 20-30 odd people and he returned back in the evening. Today he was feeling so relaxed. As if, you know, he had lots of loan on his name and he had, as if he has repaid it. And he had a very good sleep tonight. He had good dinner with mom. But mom was still stressed. She was, you know, feeling depressed. She was crying continuously. She was going to lose her son very soon. Next day morning, same thing happened. He woke up, he took bath, and he left the home without saying anything to mom. And late evening, he enters back home and tell mom, mom, where are you? So mom was cooking and bola, mom, aapka haath aise kar diya. And usne apni pocket se kuch coins nikal ke maa ke haath mein rakhe, bole, you always wanted me to earn. For the first time I earned and this is my hard earned money. Mom was not feeling happy. Mom was more sad because she thought that I wanted this guy to be a good person all through his life, but he's trying to be good man. Days are left in his life. So, aise din nikalte gaye. Now, the seventh day. For the first time in his life, he woke up before sunrise. Okay. Sunrise, aisa hota hai, kabhi zindagi mein dekha nahi aata. And I was feeling so whatsoever of God. And those who are very comfortable, who relax, but not just to be in strength, and he decided, so confidently talking to God, today is the last day of my life, and I want to spend the whole day. Mom will feel happy or mom will cry after listening to this. Of course, mom will cry. Pura din usne maa ke saath bitaya, baatein ki, kuch chahi. Evening hui 6-7 o'clock, now 7-8 baje ho gaye, room mein chala gaya. Usko maloom hai ki slowly and gradually the time is coming and I am going to leave this world. So constantly he was looking at the clock. Zamane mein jis tarike ki clock hoti thi, clock ki tarah dekh raha hai. 8 से 9 बजे, 10 बजे, 11 बजे, 11:30, 11:45, 11:55, तो थोड़ा उसको he felt little anxious, you know. Why he was feeling anxious? Because I don't know how I feel when I die. I have no experience. How exactly I'm going to feel? So, आंखों के लिए डर की वजह से 12 बजे में 3-4 मिनट थे. बहुत देर आंखें बंद रखने के बाद 10-12 मिनट के बाद, 15 मिनट के बाद उसकी आंखें खुली, उसने देखा है तो 12 से ज्यादा टाइम हो गया, कुछ तो गड़बड़ है. और 10 मिनट वेट किया कि हो सकता है ऊपर वाले की घड़ी और मेरी घड़ी में कुछ दिखते हैं, लेकिन 12:30 हो गए. अब उस जमाने में तो व्हाट्सएप या कुछ चीज तो थी नहीं जो स्वामी जी को फोन करके या टेक्स्ट करके पूछ ले. तो बैठ के सो गया और पूरी रात वो घड़ी को देखता रहा, और टेंशन की वजह से उसको फिर से नींद नहीं आई. क्या टेंशन? मरा क्यों नहीं? I was all set, already सारे काम निपटा लिए थे मैंने. क्या होगा ये? उसको मैं बोलूँगा? मरा क्यों नहीं? So he was so desperate. अगले दिन सुबह उठ करके और दौड़ करके स्वामी जी के पास जाता है और फिर माँ को बताया. स्वामी जी की का स्पीच चल रहा था मॉर्निंग, तो वो स्पीच दे रहे थे, बट उसको डेस्परेशन इतना था वो सीधा उनके पास बोल गया. Sir, do you remember me? I came 7 days back and you told that I am going to die after 7 days. 7 days में मैंने जिंदगी के सारे काम निपटा लिए. I was very comfortable dying. मुझे कोई तकलीफ नहीं है. मैंने 7 दिन में अपनी जिंदगी के सारे काम निपटा दिए. पर सर कुछ कंफ्यूजन हो गया आपकी कैलकुलेशन में. I was waiting. मैंने जिंदा हूँ सर, मैं आई. जब इतनी इनोसेंस के साथ उसने जब ये बात की तो स्वामी जी ने कहा कि कोई बात नहीं, बैठ जाओ. I looked at him. Swami started talking to him one to one. So what he said? Look, the person who came to me 7 days back has already died. The person who is sitting in front of me is the newly born person who knows how to say sorry, who knows the value of each and every moment, who knows the value of everyday life, who knows how to get satisfaction in life, who knows how to give happiness to people, who knows how I can achieve something on a daily basis, who knows the value of every single minute. Go and live your life.